Our first store opened in 1960. It's a small 7,000 square foot store. Today, it would fit in our produce department. Everything that I eat comes from our stores naturally, and so I'll make sure that everything's always fresh. I think it's important that we visit the farms, talk to the farmers, watch the product grow, and select the best and first product for our stores.
This okra was out in the fields this morning. It's in the stores this afternoon. Louisiana's best.